The managing director of NTA Star TV Network Limited in Nigeria, Jack Liu, was honored with a chieftaincy title in the Arabia state, Eastern Nigeria. Liu received the Nkanuzu of Uturu, Chief of Science and Technology, by the King of Uturu Kingdom, Eze Cyril Ibe, at an elaborate ceremony attended by dignitaries and chiefs of the kingdom. In his acceptance speech, Jack Liu said his company has employed over 3,000 local staff in Nigeria and is willing to do more to support the community. According to officials, the decision to bestow the title on Mr. Liu was as a result of his contributions in the areas of science and technology, especially communications through his Star TV network.